Breaking developments in the coronavirus pandemic. The death toll rising in the U.S., more than 60 dead. The number of cases topping 3,000. New York State reporting its first three deaths, and now with more than 700 cases, the most in the country.